Tails, a 5-1 victory tonight against Congleton Town. Two of our strikers off the mark this evening, and a really good victory to round off the game. Obviously, you must be really pleased.
Yeah, pleasing evening's work overall. Like I say, the most important thing in these games is that you win the game and you're through to the next round. And we've done that. We've done that convincingly tonight. Obviously, it took us two bites at the cherry after the draw at the weekend. But yeah, pleased. Really pleased with some aspects of the performance. Not so pleased with others, but overall, yeah, positive evening's work.
Obviously, it gives us a chance to bring in some players that were on the fringe as well, like, for example, Harry Davis, who's coming for his first start in a few weeks. He must be really pleased with how he adapted as well, obviously, being out of the squad for a while.
Yeah, well, we wanted to freshen it up, and I think that was an advantage that we have over our opponents tonight, the fact that we've got, you know, a good squad with some good quality players, so we're able to bring in and make a few changes tonight, which we did, which freshened it up and gave us a little bit of extra energy. It's been quite a busy schedule of recent weeks. We've been Saturday, Tuesday, Saturday, Tuesday, Saturday. So I think that was what we wanted to try and do, freshen it up. And the lads that came in all put in, you know, some good individual performances. So, you know, it's food for thought moving forwards.
Like I say, it's been quite a congested schedule, and now 10 games unbeaten. That can only breed confidence for the squad.
Yeah, it does, and that's what these, you know, that's what these cup games are all about. It's about getting that winning mentality and keep maintaining it. And you know, we're on a good run of form. We wanted to keep that going. We obviously wanted to win on Saturday, but it wasn't to be. But we've come here tonight, and I thought we were professional. I thought we were. I thought in moments of the game we showed some real good technical ability, some really good passages of play. At times, we can maybe show a little bit more composure, I think, and get control of the game a little bit more in possession. But yeah, overall, really, really pleased.
So, the reward for that performance tonight was a trip to Agbro, Kidderminster Harriers in the next round. And obviously, we were there about 3 weeks ago on the Tuesday night. Does that make your job in terms of preparation any easier? The fact we've only just played them recently.
Yes and no. Yes, we've got an idea of what they're about. But you know, we always do our due diligence anyway, and watch the games anyway. But things in football move that quickly, so I don't imagine they'll be playing exactly the same way as when we played against them previously. But you know, we've got a big game on Saturday first to prepare for now, before our thoughts then turn to the Kidderminster game. But as of now, it's all about Brackley and preparations for that.
And pretty much the same question for Brackley. Obviously, they've changed manager over the last 7 days or so. Yeah. And obviously, they had a very defined style of playing. And does that now sort of change your preparation at all for that game?
Well, this is my point exactly. Football, it's a fluid game, and it's constantly changing, constantly evolving. Managers come and go, players come and go. So, you know, we'll do as we always do. We'll watch the games, we'll watch the videos, we'll prepare for Brackley as we do, and give the players as much information and as much chance to go out and perform, you know, and hopefully get a positive result.